Okay, we're going to take a look at Gabe Powers from Marysville High School around Columbus, Ohio. He's an outside linebacker, 6'4", 220. He looks like he's at weight right now. Actually, looks a little bit thin. Looks like he has plenty of room to put on weight. I got a chance to see him versus Olentangy Berlin here, and you're going to see a big play by him here stripping away the ball. We'll take a look at this play from another angle. But this is one of the better plays of the night he made. Again, you see him line up out here in space, reacts up, and then chases his ball carrier down from behind. And I love that SWAT move to get that ball out. That's going to be a play that if he does that in college and causes fumbles. That's big time stuff. Again, out in space here, you're going to see him run over and put a lick on the ball carrier. He is a physical hitter. We're going to see some tape of him later that you can see what a hitter he is. Look at the length on him. Look at his size. He's all a 6'4". Looks like he may get taller. Looks like he has room to put on weight. You see him fill right there and put a great shot on a running back. Definitely knockdown tackler, not a drag down guy. And then just for fun, hey, he's returning punts to show off his athletic ability. And you see his speed build up. He's really moving. He's not a quick punt returner, but he gets on the loose, you're in trouble. Gabe did a little bit of everything the night I saw him. You know, we watched him out in space at linebacker. I watched him line up off the edge here. But what's really impressive is his size and his length. And you can see it here as he sprawls out to go up after a ball. There's plenty of room for this kid to grow. As we take a look at him doing other things, you're going to see him line up like your traditional outside linebacker and close up a fullback here. You're going to see his hustle downfield and his motor gets in, make a big play down there by the goal line. Again, lined up off the edge, pass rushing. He doesn't line up in space every play. He's very versatile. See him deliver a nice blow on the ball carrier there. Also see him lined up in space here. He's going to do a little read and react. You see him read. And when he reacts and puts that foot in the ground, he really fires his gun and gets to the ball carrier. He's really explosive to the ball when he decides to make a play. Again, you see him here explode to the ball. Really like his versatility. Really like the way he plays like an athlete out in space. You see him drop for pass here, react up to the ball carrier. Again, he does it on both sides of the ball. On offense, he's just as brutal. He'll come out of the backfield as a fullback, and he is pounding defenders left and right on this tape. I mean, he's a physical, explosive hitter. It shows up on defense. It shows up on offense. And that's what you're going to need to do in the Big Ten. You can't be a drag-down tackler. You got to knock people down and be very physical. Again, you'll see him do it on defense here. He reacts and puts a shot on somebody. The physicalness is definitely on the tape. And then the last thing is he reminds me of Josh Perry in high school, the 6'4 tailback with all the speed. And you're going to see number 6 here chasing him just give up on the play because he knows he can't catch him. Big-time speed out of Powers here coming out of the backfield. And this is like a reincarnation of Josh Perry from Olentangy. The same type of frame, 6'4", 6'5", 220, outside linebacker. It's going to be fun to watch Gabe Powers develop.